So UPS delivered my iPhone 10 without a signature, and I didn't leave the pre-signed on my door, left it at my my porch. Luckily, it was there when I got home from work. It was delivered about 9:43 this morning. Totally not cool by UPS. Should have left a notice saying pick it up at the UPS location, but never did. Luckily, I have my phone, as you can see, 56 gig black iPhone 10. The space gray. UPS fail.